Hi, welcome to another quick tutorial on how to fix the missing MSS32.dll error on your Windows 10 operating system. Guys, don't worry, we can easily fix this issue in two simple methods. Okay, if you are looking for technical videos for daily, then you are in the right place. Please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. In the first method, we have to download the missing DLL file, that is MSS32.dll. To download that, you have to open any browser, then search for the missed DLL file like MSS32.dll. You will find many results. Click on anyone. Don't worry guys, if you don't find the right URL, I have provided the right URL in the video description. Go there and hit. Then once you visit the websites, you will find download button. So download the file. Okay, you can see here we have downloaded the missed DLL files here. If it doesn't download it, you can click on the download MSS32.dll here. So now open the downloaded folder, right click on that and select extract from the zip archive software. As we have extracted, just double click on that to open. There you will find the missed DLL files which we downloaded. Now go to the Windows search bar and search for this PC. Open that in the another window. Now open local disk C, then select Windows. Now find system32 folder. Here it is. Open that, then copy the DLL file and paste in the system32.dll folder. Continue. Yes. Now again go back, scroll down, then find sysvav64. This is for 64-bit operating system. Double click on that to open, then again copy and paste in the folder. Yes. Now you need to restart your Windows operating system once in order to work this. Now the error MSS32.dll missing will be solved. In some cases, the game or program may not find the missed DLL files which we fixed. In such cases, you can follow the next method. That is, we have to download the Visual C++ redistributable packages. So these packages include the all DLL files in the package and installs for you. To download that, open any browser and search for Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable, then press enter. You will find like Visual C++ redistributable for Visual Studio 2015. So you can select any result here, and also I have provided the right URL in the video description. Go there and hit. Now click on any result like this, then the download will be started automatically. If it is not, you can click here to download manually. Now click on the downloaded file, which is installable file. Let me minimize the browser. Now select the I agree to the license terms and install. Guys, I have already installed the software on my system. That's why it's showing another version of this product is already installed. But in your case, if you don't install, just install this package and all the necessary DLL files will be installed on your system. So that's it guys, this was the quick and easy tutorial on how to fix the missed MSS32.dll files on your Windows operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.